Your illogical approach to chess does have its advantages on occasion, Captain.
I prefer to call it inspired.
As you wish. At any rate, the game is yours.
You play chess, Johnny?
Oh, I watched them play on the Antares. Can I try?
I place you in the hands of our chess master.
Principles of three-dimensional chess are basically mathematical.